legendary golden goose! You can have another one of its eggs as a souvenir!
Hi, Spyro. Isn't Prince Asriel just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Asriel says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Myra, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azriel.
Good day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. But what are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches. Those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple. James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turned the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful, okay? Of the hummingbird resistant movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Beautiful.
Ready for launch, Spyro. Hop aboard whenever you want.
The rocket's fueled up and ready to go, Spyro.
I guess this hunk of junk is supposed to fly. Ooh, sure glad I ain't the one getting on.
Hop on, Spyro. Don't worry. Fairy engineering has never failed.
Up aboard, Spyro, and boldly go where no dragon has gone before. Well, at least not in 1,000 years, at any rate.
To create a monster to end all monsters. And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the little hatchlings. Yes, yes, it will smash them and crush them and grind them and tear them. Oh, yes, smear them and smush them and crack them and crease them.
Let me out of here, you!
But, won't that kill them?
It doesn't matter, as long as I can still collect their wings!
What? All this time you've only wanted them for their wings?
Of course, you ignorant girl! I need them for a spell so I can live forever!
Wait a second. A spell?
What did you think I was going to do with all those dragons? Open a zoo?
If I had my blaster, you'd be singing a different tune! Know what I mean?
You said just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible. I can't believe I ever listened to you.
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes.
Well, this is gonna get real ugly.
This might be our last stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
Thank you. Hi, Bianca. Did you bring any more food? I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
I never thought we were going to hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this. Trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
Thank you.
Spyro. You found enough dragon eggs for me to unlock the portal. Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. But be careful. She'll be expecting you.
Spyro, look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace. Ha ha! You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Thanks, Spyro. Ooh, say, you ever see a bear dance?
No?
Well, it's your lucky day. Check this out. Like a dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later! Woo-hoo!
What was that? Did you see a Rhynoch?
I thought I saw a Rhynoch.
Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage.
Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in Rhynochs. Well, gotta go. Mr. Laser Blaster and I have a whole lot of work to do.
Ah, Agent Nine, my favorite pupil. Welcome back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid Rhynochs have taken over the entire island. Could you stop them before they destroy all my research? A number of Rhynochs are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge. Show that a bunch of Rhynochs are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode. Let's see what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Rhynochs haven't been keeping it too clean. Just as I thought, The machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode, then zoom in for pinpoint accuracy. Nice work, Agent 9. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you think? Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in here. And it smells better in here already. Follow me outside, where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them.